a compost heap. It's a cubic metre of layers of seaweed and straw, and then towards the top there's dock leaves because I ran out of seaweed. So it's half and half seaweed and straw. That's a whole bale of straw in there, several barrel loads of seaweed and one barrel load of dock leaves. Hoping it will become a hot compost and settle down and become hot. I might well cover it up with some old fleece that I've got to keep it even warmer.